targeting him. Of late, if you are passing him the ball needs to go to him straight. If the ball is put in space, no more. But if we're granting, if we're feminine, if we're and for a coach demanding proper attitude, proper desire, proper hunger, you want players who will be ready to run and win every ball. No, I'm not playing bench. Maka Dede, you are the captain. You see, we've had Stephen Appiah sit on the bench of the Black Stars, so it is no news. We've had players with better pedigree, better image, players with proper identity sit on the bench of the Black Stars as what? As captain. No more. I ne beshi a bench. A trouble a kata. Like the father said, you cannot be the Black Star captain and play in what? And play where? Best statement I mean, of y'all.
We drop the IU.
No more, man. I'm a bad beshi cry a bench. I'm not beshi ding kemi jele. Ding kemi jele. Man, I'm a beshi ding. Many of I'm a beshi. And one of them, close to 48, 49 games for club and country, only one goal. Beshi. Beshi no kwe game, eh? Mane beshi ne. You see, he will relax on the bench and then. The best I can do for him as a manager is to get him to observe. Now, when I call him,
he knows exactly what
look,
to
these
do.
Are the loopholes. I need you to build your confidence. I need you to go out there and remind everybody how good a player you are. Then he goes, then bang, then you see the morale. His confidence just zoom. And when I go to Zimbabwe, go and continue with the good job. So I would start Jordan from the bench tomorrow if I'm the one. And you see, I'm saying this because I know what Milo is capable of doing. That's what I say. It's not that the Milo is a bit bitter. That he's been sold for 3.5 years. Nobody bought. But we have gone to buy. Enjoy or send me then. Cheer with me. So but the, at least there are some traits. There are some conspicuous characters it's of Milovan that is still existent. Still Coco. No Coco didn't say Coco. The war Baba Rama Ebeshi. No more Ekpasashi cry 3 years. Kone Gideon Mensah. When you watch him play for Bordeaux, no more meaning Wale Bomi. He's very good, his recovery. The
that's
only thing that
the first name of Bordeaux. That's their full name.
No more Bordeaux.
Why are you trying to be French? Oh, don't mind
it. Girondin Bordeaux.
Girondin Bordeaux.
Girondin.
Girondin. Girondin. Girondin.
Girondin.
I don't imagine it's like a place. You see? Girondin Bordeaux.
Bordeaux is fine. Bordeaux is fine.
Bordeaux. You understand?
And for those who do not know, that's Zinedine Zidane's team.
Of course.
And listen to him. I said Ginanchen Bordeaux.
I didn't say Ginanchen. So what I'm saying
don't allow him to distract.
Gideon Mensah. Look, again, I will put Joseph Edu alongside Daniel Amati. Jiku, yes, but I don't like Jiku's style. And watch him under pressure.
Why not?
Under pressure, he tends to balloon the ball.
Safety first.
Under pressure, he tends to boom, bam, bim, bam, bam, boom. Under pressure, bim, bam, bam, boom. Bim, boom. If that is the way he's going
sounds
to play.
Like a melody.
So go back to the South African game. Just before we conceded, he had ballooned the ball 6 times consecutively. And the ball kept coming back, kept eventually ended up in the back of it. So I will put Joseph Edu alongside Daniel Amati. And I'll have a 3 in the middle with Baba Idrisu sitting right in front of the back 4.
Yeah.
Thomas Partey as a proper number 8. And then Kudus Mohamed as a proper number 10.
Yeah.
That is what I will do tomorrow. You should be put on the left-hand side of the attack because that is where at club level he's been of great damage. Go and ask the likes of Kimpembe and Marquinhos and Messi and Neymar and Mbappe and Co.
Di Maria
and the Moroccan boy, what is the name? Hakim. No more.
That was
JJ Hakim left, right, center.
He was dazed.
A daze le complete. Kamadin. So tomorrow he should play on the left of the attack. Then I will start with Samuel Owusu on the right.
Bobo.
Bogna Abobo. Mm. Bogna Abobo. That is Samuel Owusu Chama. Osekre. I will start with Samuel Owusu on the right.
Mm.
And do you know who I'll play in the middle? I'll play Joe Famie.
Oh, Joel Famie. Oh, Joel Famie. Yeah.
Joel Famie. Joel.
Look, when you say Joe Famie, you take people too far back.
Okay.
I beg
Joel Famie.
Yes, thank you.